be able to recharge this later on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Awesome. And a PT Cruiser.
Thank you.
shot to the stage with their heads on. You see that Jerry just set the valve timing on this engine, which is an overhead camshaft engine, using the timing marks, pop the timing belt back on, and now she's actually installing the distributor and setting the timing. Most people would take 20 minutes or so to set the timing on their car when they're doing a tune-up. These guys do it in about 20 seconds.
Thank you. Yeah.